What? It's seriously actually on the ground this time? That's weird. There's an option for them to have a diamond up on a roof or on the ground, and they actually choose to put it on the ground. Wow. Alright. So let's blow this thing up. Should be a spot to set the TNT on, and I just saw it, but I think my map's blocking it. There we go. Okay, let's haul ass. Okay. There it goes. Vehicle-mounted weapon upgrade at the safe house. So I guess that means that we've got the grenade launcher on our cars now. That's pretty good. I'm gonna grab some more Surrettes here. And chances are good that I'll need to bail our buddy's ass out of here. Yep. There's a reason why he has us do all the fighting. Though you think that he should do it every once in a while to get a little bit of practice so that, you know, just maybe we don't have to come save him every single time. Stop by the safe house to get some more ammunition, because how can you just wreck everything? What do you want?
The mine is flooding quicker than expected. The soldiers are looking for me now. You have to come here as quickly as you can.
Yeah. I'll get there eventually. That doesn't look like a grenade launcher. Maybe put a heavy machine gun on it. Because I do think that there are actually two different types of machine gun. Yep. Nice. I like it. Come on. And I noticed that there is also a diamond nearby, but I don't want to... don't want to keep my buddy waiting. Or do I? I guess. Oh, come on, people. For the love of God. Will you let me drive somewhere? Without having to stop me at, you know, every damn guard post? Thank you, God. Oh, come on! Back off, shit. Trying to get shit done here. Now then. Oh. It's... Oh, I kind of took the long way around here. Screw it. I'll just cut back. I'll just make a cut to when I get there. Alright. Ow! Damn! Shit! Okay. Looks like we're close enough to where they're gonna try and shoot the crap out of us. This shot had better not jam. Ah! I'm coming, buddy. These guard posts are kind of annoying when you actually have to be somewhere. Man, these guns are looking bad. At this rate, Akeem's gonna be dead by the time we get there. And that had better not be a car coming up behind me. I'm not even gonna look behind me because I know that's not a car. Ugh. Uzi, I'm about to just grab some random... Alright. Oh, come on! Stop unjamming it and kill yourself. Pull out the damn machete. No! Oh my god.
Let me see what I can find around here. You go on ahead.
Great. You know, I don't know why they made that friggin' underground sign a fist. It should just be a gigantic middle finger. I think this recording started off so good. Any medicine left? Of course not. Can't cut this rope. Anything around here that's useful? So what?
You come back. I knew you would. I have bad news. My supplies are gone, but I know a place. At the Dogon River Delta, north of Port Saleo, you'll find a general store. The location's on your map. You'll find a good man there, a man who gets things done. You both have much in common. To get your medicine, you will need to deliver these transit letters.
Whatever.
The place has been under fire.
Shut up. I hate you. If I had anything that could explode or light on fire, I would burn that house down to the ground. Alpha. Well, first things first, I'm going to this firearms dealer to get my new weapons. Hidden by these mountains. And since I got some money to spare, I'm going to grab the M79.